ball go all the way. We kicked it by the bone fire. Smith for three.
Yes.
The Denver Nuggets have defeated the Orleans Hornets 107-86, and they move on to the Western Conference semifinals.
That really hit home when we lost last year, because every time we lose, I'm always asking myself, what more could I have done? I look at myself as a leader of the team. And, you know, I know a lot of times our team is only going to go as far as myself, D. West, and some of the other guys and takers. So that's something that I keep in the back of my mind doing all these workouts.
Sometimes you can see the rest of the game. You think you've seen everything, and even you know you haven't. This is a magical mystery tool.
Man, every time I see a catch a hold of the past, but like for me, I cannot see why he don't know how to act. Blood a clan when you deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't hear a peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame. Somebody explain why they send a bad boy to play a grown man's game. Tear that ass out the frame, completely get that ass kicked. Woke up on the street, but you'll be sleeping in the casket. How long will it last? Nigga, don't ask. Just be first to blast. Spot low on the mask, trying to be the first to see some cash. My shit's classic, like my nigga Nate. Go get the tape, we'll keep the nation anticipating until we break. Money made me evil, cold cases got me stressed. Niggas aiming at my head, but I still wear my vest. I don't give a fuck, motherfuckers, I'm low. They all ducking with my gun smoke. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Complicated. One nigga smoking and drinking, and yet we all faded. My nigga E
brilliant basketball player.
Power move by Stoudemire, then try to find Yao. The save by Iverson, but did not carry him out of bounds. Paul is on it. Here's Bryant from Paul.